Oh, Frankie, break him down.
Only child, terrified of fire, socially inept. I say he'd make a poor juror for Cabe's trial.
By those criteria, so would you. I need concrete basis for dismissal.
Authorities did chase him with pitchforks, so he wouldn't like law enforcement. Not a fan of Cabe.
Juror dismissed.
You know, this song is weird. Why does the monster in love ask Mr. Wolfman to tell Frankenstein that she likes him? Why not just tell him herself?
It's not Mr. Wolfman. He's a wolfman, you idiot. It's a Halloween song.
Pretty sure it's Wolfman.
Yes, that's right. It's Chuck Wolfman. He has a small insurance office in town, and him and his wife are on the school board. He's a wolfman, putz.
Okay, children, I am going to restart the song, and I'll settle this.
Mr. Wolfman, go tell Frankenstein.
Oh, wow, I think she said Wolfman.
What does she know? Let's get back to jury selection.
You guys prepping already for jury selection?
Long way to go before the jury's impaneled. Pre-trial discovery, potential plea negotiations.
And selection is the one place I can help Sly hone his skills. Since it's Halloween, we figure we'd start with some familiar faces. Like this handsome bloodsucker.
What the Hades?
Ralph, no one wants to die by pumpkin.
Sorry, accidental launch. It's for my science club's party, pumpkin trucking contest.
You know what? Time to take off the training wheels. Practice with some actual humans.